A tiny sea creature that was found by a mother in a tin of tuna chunks is a tongue-eating parasite, experts have claimed. Zoe Butler, 28, was horrified when she opened the tin of princess tuna to discover the tiny species' black eyes staring back at her. After appealing to experts, scientists at the Natural History Museum believe they have identified the creature as a Cymothoa exigua, or tongue-eating louse, which live inside fish.